mess of logs here that need to be milled up. So today we're just going to get on the mill, get some of this stuff done. Part of this is our logs, and most of it, other than the first three logs, the rest of it is what our neighbor brought to us. We're supposed to mill up on halves with him. So I want to get my three milled up first and set those out to dry, and then we will start on the rest of it. But this is going to be just a milling video, so I hope you enjoy it. Okay, well, we were cutting the log, as you saw, and we got four planks cut and realized that we are getting some extreme wavy cuts. We've never had this happen before. You can see it. It's a constant up, down, up, down. And we've never had any wavy cuts like this before. This is the first time for us. So the first thing we're gonna do is try to change the blade and see if that makes a difference. So we changed out the blade and I cut a board that was a little under 3/4 of an inch and it looks perfectly straight. So we're gonna go back to cutting the 1 inch. We'll cut a 1 inch board now and see if that one comes out straight. Better. All right, so changing the blade worked. We got no waves in this board. So if you guys are having the problem with extremely wavy boards, I suggest you put on a new blade. All right, we've had a lot going on. I kept getting phone calls, so it's getting a little bit late in the day. We're gonna try to get this next log milled up. Out of gas.
Oh, yeah.
right, guys, we got two of our three logs milled up. We got about 11 usable logs out of that. The first four were way too wavy. I may try to plane them. I don't know if it'll work or not, but bad thing about wintertime is the sun goes down a lot earlier and I have animals to feed before it gets too late. They won't eat in the dark, so I need to go get them fed. So that's all we have for you today. We appreciate everybody sticking with us, and we will see you next time.